this. I've got experience.
Your experience has nothing to do with anything, and we've been over this, Neil. As long as that bow tie's around your neck, nobody's going to take a chance on hiring you. Hospital say?
Well, they said I should start feeling better in a few days, but it's been almost a month now.
Well, they seem to have missed something.
What?
Neil, you have a broken neck.
You're 3 months behind on your rent.
I told you, I lost my...
Your job.
Job, yeah.
Yes, I know, and I'm sorry about your accident, Neil. But I'm not going to lose my job because you lost yours.
Come on, I'm out there. Every day I am, I'm trying.
Isn't there someone you can call?
No, those calls were made a long time ago. I mean, I got nowhere to go.
$5 meal. Let me die here.
Yo, do you need something, buddy?
Yeah, the bathroom.
Yeah, we got two bathrooms.
Thank you.
Where do you think you're going?
To the bathroom.
Oh, you need to use the head.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Tell you what, you see across the alley, that tree over there? You see it?
Yes.
Good. And go lift your leg up on that with the rest of the dogs. You people make me sick. Why can't you get a job like everybody else?
What's the problem?
He thinks he's coming inside to use the bathroom.
In and out, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
with no place to call my home. But there's one who holds my hand, the rugged road through barren land. The way is dark, but he's become my eyes to see. The strength